Here is a baby Texas horned lizard that my little brother's just found in our yard here in Texas in the middle of 107 degree weather. This is probably the smallest one I've ever seen. They are an endangered species here in Texas and they are protected. So we will be letting this one loose in a little bit, just to let you know how little it is. Now these things can get about the size of your hand. So he's a little baby.
And tell him it is hair.